concepts of the central dogma. Central dogma is nothing but it is the genetic information. It is carried out in the information from one generation to another generation. Two methods, central dogma, is prokaryotes and eukaryotes. That is, prokaryotes or eukaryotes is both of the same. That is, DNA is converted to parent DNA is converted to daughter DNA. Then RNA is converted to RNA is known as transcription. Then RNA is converted Next. This structures are show that 64 codons.